You know, when it comes to preferences, people have them. Okay, we may prefer people who are feminine, who are masculine. We may prefer people who are short or tall. Okay, that is fine. I'm not against that. We may prefer men, we may prefer women, we may prefer both. But when you turn those preferences into a prejudice towards groups of people, then that's when we should talk about how problematic they are. So many people tend to think that rejecting people because of the color of their skin or because of their race or because of their ethnic background is an ethical thing to do. It's not. It is not an ethical thing to do. It is not morally correct to reject somebody based off of the color of their skin because they fall under a vulnerable group of people. If you are rejecting somebody because they are black, or because they are brown, or because they are Asian, or because they are mestizo or indigenous, or if they fall under any non-white group, you're being a racist. It is not the same thing as saying I prefer dating people within my own ethnic group or within my own race because I share the same experiences as them. No, it's simply I don't want to date blacks. I don't want to date Asians, especially when your reasoning is based off of racist stereotypes off of those groups of people. Or I don't want to date dark-skinned people because dark-skinned people are violent or dark-skinned people are ugly. That's not a preference. That's just pure and sheer bigotry. And I really wish people would stop comparing preference and somebody's attitude or somebody's mannerisms or sexuality to just rejecting an entire group of people because of your own bias towards that group of people. And I think people confuse preference to just pure racism. There's nothing that suggests that dark-skinned people are ugly. There's nothing that suggests that light-skinned people are more feminine than dark-skinned people. There's nothing that suggests that black people are inferior. There's nothing to suggest that a whole group of people are one way or are one aesthetic based off of your own scientific racist assumptions. To say I only want to date light-skinned women because they are feminine, or I only want to date dark-skinned men because they are masculine, that's colorism. That is. Or to say I only want to date light-skinned men because they aren't violent or they aren't hyper-masculine, that is colorism as well. And y'all don't understand that a lot of your preferences come from scientific racism to suggest that a group of people all act one way or they all look one way, and they do not. You cannot say that dark-skinned people are ugly. You cannot say that white people are better and superior to brown people. You cannot say that black people are violent. You cannot say that you refuse to date women because they are all emotional and you are a bisexual woman or a bisexual man. And that's something I hear a lot in the bi community. Well, I don't really want to date women because women are emotional and they're jealous and I prefer men. And this is something that I often hear from women. That's not a preference. That's misogyny. I don't care if you don't want to date me, but you're not going to assume that I'm something just because of the color of my skin. I would prefer for you to say, I don't want to date you because you're not my type or I am not interested, versus I don't want to date you because you're black or because you're not super light skinned, because that's something that I have no control over. Okay? You cannot base somebody off of the color of their skin. You can only base someone off of their mannerisms or their sexual presentation or their gender. Okay? Those are real preferences. A preference is something that is sexual, like you prefer men or you prefer women or you prefer non-binary people or you prefer masculine people or you prefer feminine people or gender neutral or androgynous or anybody that fits your sexual needs. But to assume black people or dark-skinned people of color are all feminine or all masculine, therefore they are ugly or prettier than one another, that is not a preference. That's your basing scientific racism on a group of people. Come on now, common sense.